So this is a little earlier than when I usually do it, so the intensity is not going to be as much, but I didn't want to miss the halo, which years ago I don't think we ever saw much, and then now it's just a common occurrence. So the question is, what's causing it? There's the size of the sun. When I'll zoom in on a simulator, and whenever I do this, a little blue spot is the size of the sun, or whatever color that dot is. Here's a little darker in the circle, but I don't know. Then the whole sky has been white today, all day, just white. Just a fog at 30,000 feet.